A revolutionary one-man helicopter has its first public tests near New York. It's known as the heli-vector, and it's a craft that really flies, even if it does have to be started like an old-fashioned outboard motor. The heli-vector is amphibious, and the man at the rudder, L.C. McCarty, Jr., is the inventor. The American Armed Forces have already shown interest in the machine, and the inventor thinks it will soon be plenty popular among civilians.